the only way that you can actually give people advice is to get to know them, so that at the end of that conversation, you've been talking to your brother or your next door neighbor or another relative. So you really care about that patient. And a lot of these people do not think about these things. My patients taught me. And that involves many things like you were talking about lifespan and things like that, but also their own issues about quality of life.